तो हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम मोनिका फ्रॉम दिस चैनल. सो इन दिस वीडियो वी विल बी डूइंग दिस रीडिंग, द कॉन्क्वेस्ट ऑफ मलेरिया इन इटली. सो एक्चुअली विद दिस मलेरिया इन इटली, सो मेनी 2-3 रीडिंग्स आर आल्सो मोर. सो फर्स्ट कंप्लीट द समरी बिलो इज द सेम, बट अदर क्वेश्चंस समवेयर यू विल गेट ट्रू फॉल्स नॉट गिवन, समवेयर यू विल गेट येस नो नॉट गिवन. ओके, सो आई हैव टेकन दिस रीडिंग. And also it was part of 7 January. So we will be doing it right now. Okay. So here this reading they have divided into small paragraphs with lettered A, B, C and up to F, I guess. So let's look at the type of questions we have. So first type of question, this is complete the summary below using no more than two words. Second type of question, we have true, false, not given. And third type of question, I will show you. So third type of question we have, which section contains the following information. So these are the information 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And as we know, we have 6 paragraphs. So one paragraph we will not involve, otherwise every paragraph will come. Okay. Now I will be starting with my first type of question, that is my complete the summary below using no more than two words. Okay. So let's read it. Before the link, so this is my keyword, before the link between malaria and dash was established, there were many popular theories circulating. Okay, before the link between malaria and dash was established. Okay, so this is first type of question, as you know, then definitely I'm going to look in the first paragraph only. Okay, so this is my first paragraph. As you want to read it, it's okay, but I will be starting it from here. Yeah, we can read it. So link I have to find. So link word is here, link. And between malaria and, it means 2-3 things will be there with malaria word. So link, but everybody knows that malaria is carried by mosquitoes, but in 19th century most experts believed Mesmer disease was produced by poisoning of air. Okay, side by side, please do these things. Others made it, yeah, link word I have, between also, so malaria also here, but they need, what they need, let's look at the sentence. Link between malaria and was established. Okay, so in this here, a link between swamps, water and malaria, so these two are combined, so answer will be water. Answer will be water. We can, water was established. And next one is, there were many popular theories circulating among the public, one of which points to the unclear air. Okay, this is, you can see unclear air. And unclear air, so air they were talking about, poisoning of the air means, yeah, we can read it from here. But in 19th century most experts believe that disease was produced by this or this. So this also given, yes, let's read the sentence after where we have found, but did not make the future leap towards insects. The consequence of these theories, so theories already were introduced, yes. Consequences we are not looking for, we are looking for before the link. Okay, there were many popular theories circulating among the public before, one of which points to dash, comma and unclean air. So we can, so here I can look at this, the disease was produced by miasma or poisoning of air. So I will be writing this answer here. Same spelling, I will copy it, SMA. Okay, now next one, the lack of proper treatment affected the country so badly that rural people, okay, in malaria infested places had extremely rural people and proper treatment, lack of proper treatment word is there. Okay, lack of proper treatment. Okay, here we have done. Okay, these things become became so bad that 11 Italians were permanently at risk. In Malarian zone, the life expectancy of land workers means farmers, rural workers, was a terrifying years. Those who escaped death were weakened or suffered from a painful enlargement of the spleen. Okay, let's read the sentence. The lack of proper treatment affected the country so badly that rural people in malaria infested place had extremely short. Things so bad before the end of permanent at risk in malarian zone, the life expectancy of terrifying. Okay, so life was short, life was it terrifying. So terrifying means they are showing very less, high. So in life expectancy of land workers was a terrifying this. Those who escaped death were weakened and suffered. So we can write here had extremely short life expectancy. Okay, the disease spread so quickly, especially in the south. Now this is my keyword, south. If Italy thus giving rise to the idea that disease was okay. So south point they are just talking about. So in this paragraph, this we have read, the economic impact of the disease was immense. Epidemics were blamed on southern Italians. Yes, given the widespread belief that malaria was hereditary. So widespread popular belief, okay, that malaria was hereditary. So we can write here disease were hereditary. Okay, people believed in the theories until mosquito was found to be, okay, this is keyword, we can just find out. So 1880 word is given over here. In the 1880s, such theories began to collapse as the dreaded mosquito was identified as the real culprit. Okay, until mosquito was found to be the real culprit in 1880. So this is given. So in this line we got this answer. So I will be writing real culprit. Okay, now straight away we will go to the true false not given. So again, true false not given. The volunteers of the Italian experiments that provided assuring evidence were from all over Italy. The volunteers of the Italian experiments. Okay, let's look at the, so here, so let's read the another one also. It is possible to come out of malarian zones alive. Okay, malarian zones word, I have read it here in a paragraph. They were talking about malarian zones. The life expectancy of land workers was a terrifying years. Only this they have given. So in these zones life was very less. But here it is possible to come out of malarian alive. So that they are not describing actually, but still we can find it. First we will find the volunteers of the Italian experiments that provided assuring evidence were from all over Italy. Okay, let's find it. Italy volunteers. So A paragraph we have done. Now we will be reading B paragraph. You can also read it. Italian scientists pioneering. Okay, so I will not be reading all this. This person name definitely I will be doing it. A naturalist found that particular type of mosquito was the carrier of malaria by experimenting. Yes, healthy volunteers. Mosquitoes were released into rooms where they drank the blood of the human guinea pigs. Grassi was able to make the direct link between the insects and the disease. Okay, what the statement is saying, the volunteers of the Italian experiments that provided assuring evidence from all over Italy. So actually all over Italy, so it is not given. So from here it was not assurance, this kind of thing they were not explaining. So let's read it again. That here we can read it. Experimenting on healthy volunteers, okay, Grassi was able to make the direct link between insects and disease. Soon, doctors and scientists made another startling discovery. So, another startling discovery. But what they are asking? The volunteers of the Italian experiments that provided assuring evidence were from all over Italy. So, this is actually, they are not discussing. So, I will be writing it, not given. Okay, not given is the answer for this. So, 20th, it's possible to come out of Malarian zone alive. It's possible. So, it's possible. Malarian zone word was here. But here we can find another Malarian zones in B paragraph. Otherwise, during the was... No, actually we have read this Malarian zone here. Na? So, here they are just talking about what they are talking about. You can see the life of land workers was a terrifying years. Those who escaped death suffered a painful lifeless day. But here it's possible to come out of, yes, yes. So what they are trying to say? Yes, less expectancy is there. It means, doesn't mean that there is this thing. It doesn't mean that nobody is alive. So, it is possible to come out of Malarian zones alive. So, yes, we can say it is true. Okay. So, the government... So, till now, I have got this sentence here. This word is here and they are talking about come out of alive. So, if we find this Malarian zone anywhere else, then definitely I will look for this statement again. The government successfully managed to give all people... quinine medication. Okay. Government successfully. If the government is not successful, managed to give all people, then false. Then they are not talking about giving quinine to everyone. Then not given will be there. So my keyword is quinine. Okay. Okay. In B paragraph, let's find quinine word, mosquito blood. In definitive proof of these new theories were obtained experiments in where healthy people were Malarian zones are also yes here may be the answer. Definitive proof of new theories were obtained after a series in Italy where healthy people were introduced into Malarian zones but kept free of mosquito bites. And let's move on to the next page. So in the next page, on the next page, we have found another paragraph. A complicated approach was adopted which made use of quinine, a drug obtained from tree. So it means here, if they are providing the environment but kept free of mosquito bites, so it means that answer is true. That is perfectly true answer. We have got it. Okay. Now C paragraph. We were looking for quinine. Quinine word I have got. A drug obtained from tree bark. But we are looking for government also. Italy introduced a quinine law and a quinine tax in 1940. The drug was administered to large number of rural workers. Despite, so here the statement was saying something different. Okay. Yeah. So we can just read the statement. Here the statement is saying the government successfully managed to give quinine to all people quinine medication. So here Italy introduced a quinine law and tax, and the drug was administered to large number of rural workers. So it means opposite thing is given. Okay. So I will be writing here false. Now question 22 to 26, let's look at which section contains the following information. So we have A to F paragraphs, and in front of these numbers we will be writing only alphabets, where in that paragraph where we will get the information relating to this, we can just write the alphabet number name. So let's read the information. A breakthrough in the theory of the cause of malaria. Okay, so it was given in B or A paragraph. A story for today's reader means some modern kind of thing they will be explaining. I think this will definitely in last paragraph. A description of an expert who didn't do anything to restrict the spread of disease. 25th, a setback in the battle against malaria. Battle against malaria due to government policies. And 26, number 8, number is description of how malaria affects the human body. how malaria affects the human body. Okay, so in a paragraph what we had discussed, you can see, so for a paragraph everybody here we have already read this. They are just explaining about how this affected everything. So those who escaped death were weakened, suffered from a painful experiment. Everything is given. So how it spreaded and what are the effects of this. So a description of how malaria affects the body. So this especially they have given a painful enlargement of the spleen and lifeless prey. So everything they have given. So for this 26th number, I will be writing here a paragraph. Okay. Now B paragraph, what will come with B paragraph? Here we know some experiments were also doing it, okay, by this person. So breakthrough in the theory of cause of malaria, description of expert who didn't do a setback. Okay, so these two can correlate with B 22 and 24, but let's read it thoroughly. Scientist drawing on this, he was in Rome and all. So naturalist found that particular type of he found that a particular type of mosquito was a carrier of malaria. So means he announced the a breakthrough in the theory of the cause of malaria. It means B will come with it. Okay. Now, as I told you, today's reader, a story for today's reader. Let's look at the last paragraph. So this is last paragraph. So future kind of thing and today kind of thing, mostly in IELTS reading you will get in last paragraph. So let's read it. So my main word is here today's reader. Okay, so malaria was more or for the last cases were noted in poor region of the Sicily. One of the final victims to die in was the popular cyclist. Okay. So this he had contacted malaria in Africa in 1960, the failure of, okay. So here they are talking about past thing. A few decades earlier, they would have immediately noticed the telltale signs. It was later claimed that a small dose of quinine would have saved his life, as there are still more than 1 million deaths. I don't know what about this M. Deaths every year from malaria worldwide. Snowden's, so this person's name is there, book. Now in any book we can have story, also has contemporary means modern relevance. So now this is the answer, we can match it. Yes, for this we have got the F number paragraph. Okay, now we have done this also and the 26. Now we have left with 2 and 3 paragraphs. An expert who didn't do anything to restrict the spread and battle government policies. So we had completed till C paragraph. Okay, now we had to read. In C also we couldn't get anything like that. So government policies we are not getting. Let's read D number paragraph. Despite these problems, strategies evolved. Fell by government policies. First decade in 20th, some areas escaped, although together from scourge of the war battle, we can't relate it. From delayed the campaign. Yes, because funds were diverted to the battlefields and the fight against malaria became a military issue, laying the way for. So without looking at this, we have got the answer for this. So you can just select a setback in the battle against. Setback means government had taken the funds to battleground due to government policy. So this we will be writing D paragraph. You can see this D paragraph. Okay, this clearly they have given it. Okay, now let's look at the last one, description of an expert. Now only E paragraph is left. Okay, let's read that E also. So in E this question is left and description of an expert who didn't do anything to restrict the spread of disease. Only E paragraph is left. Let's read it. Shocking part of the book, Snowden describes passionately with the skill of a great historian. Okay, great historian, how the Nazi armies in Italy deliberately caused a massive malaria epidemic in Lezo. It was the only known example of warfare in 20th century. Okay, Europe. Similarly, the Italian malaria. Oh yes, here we have got malaria expert Alberto Mizzoli had a role to play in the disaster. Okay, he did not distribute quinine. Okay, despite being well aware of the epidemic to come, Snowden claims that Mizzoli was already preparing new strategy with the support of this. So here he did not distribute quinine because despite of well aware of the epidemic. So we can match with this description of an expert who didn't do anything to restrict the spread of disease. So for this E will come. Okay, E, you can see E will come. So every answer we have found B, F, E, D, A. So here also true false not given. Also, we have found. So this reading we have done. Thank you so much.